Hi friends, today I am showing you how to make tomato soup. Ingredients: chopped tomato 8, chopped onion 1, chopped coriander stem 4 to 5, tulsi leaves 4 to 5, garlic pods 4. Heat a pan, add oil 2 spoon, butter 1 spoon, bay leaf 1, onion 1, coriander stem, tomato, tulsi leaves, black pepper 2 spoon, salt as for taste, water. Throw the pan and boil on small flame. Take boiled masala and filter. Filtered water keep aside. Remaining masala take in a mixing jar. Remove the bay leaves. Grind with little water. Boil grinded paste in a pan again. Add earlier filtered liquid to it. Filter it in a and black pepper 1 spoon, corn flour paste 1 spoon, the liquid take it in a pan, close and boil again. Now the tomato soup is ready. Take a pan, add ghee or butter, fry some toast in a pan with ghee. Take a bowl, break a fried toast, add tomato soup, Add milk cream on it. It's a very healthy and tasty tomato soup. If you enjoyed my recipe, please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.